Welcome to SSDN Technologies. Certification is a way of validating your expertise in an industry. And if the certification offered by Microsoft, then this will improve your chances of getting a job and helps you in upgrading your career. Today, I am going to tell you about MCSA, that is Microsoft Certified Solutions Associate. In this session, we are going to discuss what is MCSA, what are the different type of MCSA certification available in the industry, how to prepare for the certification and cost of certification, how this will help you in career and job prospectus and salary. To know about other IT courses like Python, Data Science and Machine Learning, subscribe to SSDN Technologies and press the bell icon. What is MCSA? It is a certification program intended for the people who seek entry-level jobs in an IT, that is Information Technology Environment. MCSA is a prerequisite for more advanced Microsoft certification, not to be confused with Microsoft's now retired MCSA certification. The MCSA are designed as a way for entry-level professionals to demonstrate proficiency in variety of Microsoft products, roles, and knowledge area. It also cut as a prerequisite for MCSA certification. Here, I am going to present you Microsoft certification path. Fundamental certifications. Ideal for individuals just starting in technology or thinking about a career change. Associate certifications. 2 years of comprehensive working experience. It is helpful to have related fundamental certification but not required. Expert certification. 2 to 5 years of technical experience and a specific associate level certification. MCSA is a certification that is created to validate your skills in designing and building technology. There are 12 types of MCSA certification. Number 1. Microsoft BI Reporting. This certification demonstrates your expertise in analyzing data with both Power BI and Excel. This certification covers consuming and transforming data, modeling and visualization data, and configuring dashboards. Number 2. MCSA Microsoft Dynamics 365 for Operations. This certification demonstrates your expertise in Microsoft Dynamics 365 technologies to implement the basic technical and development tasks required to create Microsoft 365 Dynamics for Operations. Number 3. MCSA Office 365. It focuses on adapting and applying cloud-based business applications. The roles offered after this certification involves managing Office 365 products like Skype for Business and SharePoint for positions like cloud application and administrator. Number 4. MCSA SQL 2016 BI Development. This certification is for extract, transform, and load and data warehouse developers who create BI solution. Number 5. MCSA SQL 2016 Database Administration. This certification validates your skill on database installation, configuration, and management on a cloud-based platform as well as on premises. Number 6. MCSA SQL Database Development. This certification is designed for database professionals to demonstrate their skill working with on-premises and cloud-based databases. Number 7. MCSA SQL Server 2012/2014. This certification provides the essential skills required to develop and maintain the mission-critical environments. Number 8. MCSA Universal Windows Platform. It covers HTML5, SQLite, CSS3, JavaScript, and ASP.NET. It's designed for software developers and engineers who already have fundamental IT knowledge. You can become quality engineer and software developer. Number 9. MCSA Web Application. It demonstrates your expertise at implementing modern web apps. Number 10. MCSA Windows 10. It makes you certified to install, configure, manage, and maintain a Windows 10 enterprise system. Number 11. MCSA Windows Server 2012. The primary objective of this certification is to validate your expertise of Windows Server 2012. The skills gained by you help to reduce IT cost and bring more value to the business. Number 12. MCSA Windows Server 2016. It proves your mastery of the primary set of Windows Server 2016 skills required to reduce IT cost and deliver more business value. After this certification, you can be employed as System Administrator and Computer Network Specialist. You can choose SSDN Technologies to prepare for these certifications. The cost of these certifications ranges from $330 to $495. These courses are best suited for System Engineer, Network Administrators, Technical Support Specialists, Database Developers, and Cloud Application Administrations. After having this certification, you can have a salary ranging from $79,000 to $90,000 in the world. You can also go for higher certification like Microsoft Certified Solution Expert, Microsoft Certified Solution Developer, Microsoft Certified Trainer, and Microsoft Certified Product Specialist. If you want to earn MCSA certifications, enroll now at SSDN Technologies.